Welcome back to the channel. Today we've got some exciting news. Wine 9.0 has just been released, and it comes with a bunch of cool features and improvements that make running Windows apps on Linux even better. So, let's take a look. The highlights of Wine 9.0 is the experimental Wayland graphic driver. It brings basic Windows management, support for multiple monitors, high DPI scaling, and even Vulkan support. Although it's not enabled by default, you can easily activate it through a simple registry tweak. The Vulkan driver has been updated. There's a new dark theme option, and Wine RT Teaming got some love with the ability to enable a dark theme in Wine CFG. And for gamers, Wine 9.0 adds support for more instruction to direct 3D effects, implements Windows Media Video Decoder, and improves direct show filters for better video and audio playback. On the desktop front, you can now close the desktop windows in full screen mode easily. Plus, there is improved support for exporting URL protocol association to your Linux desktop, making your experience smoother. Audio support has seen some enhancements too. Direct music modules, sound font loading, Doppler shift support, and MIDI playback improvements have all been implemented in Wine 9.0. This version of Wine is not just about looks and features, it's about compatibility too. There's loader support for ARM64X and ARM64 EAC modules, allowing you to run Windows binaries on ARM64 systems. If you're into emulation, Wine 9.0 introduces a new 32-bit x86 emulation interface and WoW64 mode for running 32-bit apps on recent macOS versions. Windows 10 is also now set as the default version for new prefixes. Beyond that, Wine 9.0 has support for smart cards, Diffie-Hellman keys, negotiate security package, and network interface change notifications, and of course, a bunch of bug fixes to make your experience smoother. So, that's Wine 9.0 in a nutshell. Whether you're a gamer, a developer, or just someone who loves tinkering with Linux, this release has something for everyone. Thank you for joining me today, and as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.